Dear students, today we will learn very interesting operators of ALU. Those are known as shift and rotation. So in arithmetic logic unit, within a register, you always try to shift the content to left side or to right side. So let's see an example. So for example, if you have this bit pattern and you want to shift the content to right side. So you will be doing it like this. So this one will go outside. This zero will come here. This one will come here. One will come here. This one will come here. Zero will here. One will here. And this one will here. So this is one of the operation known as shifting. So what will happen this with this one? So whether this one can be inserted back to this empty hole or it can be truncated. So let's see what can be done to this one which has been going outside of this bit pattern. Similarly, you can also perform left side of bit rotation or shifting. So if you put that one back into the hole that was created previously, so that kind of thing is called circular shift. So for example, you have 1 0 0 1 0 1 0 1. So you want to go one bit right. So one would right would mean that this will be lost. And this will zero come here, 1 0 1 0 0 1, and to this empty location you will shift this one over here. So such a shifting is called circular shift or rotation. And then there is another operator known as logical shift. So in logical shift, if we perform the same operation, 1 0 0 1 0 1 0 1, and we want to go one bit right, so this one will be out, 0 1 0 1 0 0 1, and to this empty location we will always fill with zero. So such a shifting is known as logical shift. So this can be to the right side and to the left side, both sides. So to the right side we will say it right shift, and to the left side we will say it left shift. So on left side of when we performed logical shift, you can see, for example, we have a bit pattern of 1 0 1 1. So for example, this is a bit pattern we have, or maybe we can make it a little bit smaller. So 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. So you know this is representing 1, 2, 4, 8, 16, and so on. This is the power method which we have already learned. So if you perform one left shift, so this one will come here, this one will come here, and this is the empty place where you will add 0. So what this has become? This has become 4 plus 2 is 6. So previously it was 3, and now it has shifted to 6, which is actually it has performed the multiplication by 2. If you further shift it once more, it will become 1 1 0 0, that is 12. So 6 multiplied by 2 is 12. So whenever you are going to the left side and you are shifting to the left side logical shift, it is basically multiplying the value by 2 in the if the values are saved as 2's complement notation. But we should also take care of sign bit. Such shift might not be problematic for sign bits as well, which are on the left side, you know. So if there are certain shifts which are available which take care about the sign bits, are known as arithmetic shifts. So if we summarize today's module, we have learned very interesting operators in computer science, specifically in arithmetic logic unit, which are performing shifting and rotation.